Weddings downsized, rescheduled, and some altogether canceled. What's typically a booming business in Rhode Island?
We are a destination. People come here to have their weddings.
Has been devastated by the pandemic.
We lost anywhere between 60 and 75% of our market share.
But now a glimmer of hope.
I'm 12 News consumer reporter Gina Marini, showing you the creative ways Rhode Island's wedding industry is working to recover.
Happily ever after, tonight on 12 News at 5.